Skincare Chemist here. Here we have a case of a bacteria-infected hair follicle. This is common with people who have oily scalp. You want to make sure that you're using a topical antibiotic to treat this, and also making sure that you're always keeping your scalp clean and free from sebum.